Okay.
So today I would like to propose you to develop, to develop yourself a model. And for instance, it can be just a simple model of species interaction. I mean, yesterday we talked about the logistic map, no? The logistic map was a kind of, or the logistic equation was a kind of simplification of a population dynamics. Another famous example is the Lotka-Volterra model. Do you know the Lotka-Volterra model? It is another very famous and simple model developed by, essentially simultaneously by Lotka and Volterra. Volterra is an interesting story. He was a mathematician in Italy. It has been one of the, I don't know, five or six professors who refused to sign the agreement with the fascism regime and was fired out of the university. It was extremely famous. It was a scandal. Okay, and the problem that he faced was that after the First World War, during the First World War, the fishing in the Adriatic Sea was forbidden, essentially, because there were conflicts there. And so all fishers expected to find a lot of fish there, because for four or five years nobody fished, no? In the sea. And on the contrary, it was much less than was expected, that was before the war. And so they asked Volterra to study this problem, and they came out with a couple of differential equations. See, let's say X is the fish, so the prey, and Y is the predator. So X dot is something like AX minus BXY. So without this, without predators, it grows exponentially. With predators, that is something that limits. And this is something like minus CY, because in the absence of prey, predators tend to die, plus BXY. Or here you can put, if you want, some conversion factors, so the efficiency of converting prey into predators. No, because clearly, without this, you can prove that it is a conservative system. So the sum of conservative or something like this. And while with a certain conversion factor, it depends. And if you study this, you find that for certain parameters, you may have a kind of limit cycles. So that the abundance of prey in time goes like this, and so clearly it may happen that because again there are a lot of prey, and then so predators tend to grow. Actually, I think they in the opposite direction, because first the prey grows, then also grows predators, and so at the end the prey goes down, and then the predators goes down, and so they start again and start again. Okay, so this is one, and the other that I show you yesterday was the logistic growth, it should be put here instead of this, because it is unrealistic that in the absence of predators those grows exponentially. So actually, it could be better to put something like this. Okay, so that also in the absence of predators we have a logistic growth. And clearly, it is non-linear. This is something probably from the point of view of analytics is more difficult to solve this than this, but we don't care because we do all the noise. So the idea is the following: try to write down a something that in the mean field approximation, so this is regarding the space disposition, should behave like this. But it could be, it can be different because when you do actual simulation, it is not always correspondent with the analytical predictions. Okay, so the idea is that you have your ground. In your ground, your patches are grass. So then you have, say, rabbits. That eat grass and convert it into other rabbits. And then you have hares that feed on rabbit, something like this. So you need the grass, which have patches. You can either say, okay, there is grass or no grass. Or there is a certain amount of grass that is diminished by rabbits. Okay. Then you start with a certain population of rabbits and a certain population of hares. Then you have to find the shades. And say, rabbits can wander, they accumulate energy by eating grass. So when they pass, suppose that we have 0 and 1 for grass for the moment. When they eat grass, they move at random. And after that, grass takes a certain amount of time to grow again, or maybe after, immediately, this is up to you, or you may have several states and then it becomes. Then the rabbit accumulates energy. When they have enough energy, they produce. And that's all for the moment. And this should already give kind of logistic growth, because clearly, rabbits grow up to a certain limit and then they stay there because there is not enough grass. After that, one can introduce hares that, if they meet a rabbit, they eat the rabbit, maybe with a certain probability, no? Which is enough. You should give this parameter B. So, this is related to the efficiency of converting energy into new rabbits. This is the efficiency or the probability that when they meet a hare eats a rabbit. Then, okay, clearly also hares have energy, and if they run out of energy, they die. And when they accumulate a certain energy, they give birth to another hare. So we can apply this. And we can have plots of not the. Okay? Okay, so we start with mid setup. And it go over. Step. Okay, this is always. So we may also need some slider, as usual. Say, okay, let's suppose that we start with a full field full of grass. And we place a certain number of rabbits and a certain number of hares. So we need some two sliders, one for initial initial rabbits. Initial hares. Okay? So for the moment, I think we only need this. So let's go to the code. So, page is on amount of grass. So in principle, we can have also shades of grass. For the moment, we can use just 0, 1. But then this is the occasion of using breed. No, because for the moment we have used the Tarkovs, which is just a generic breed of moving agents. But we can have more than one breed, which is useful because you can add the set of the ask, hares, blue sanding, ask, rabbits, blue, another one. So to declare, we need to declare breed. And we have to pass two things, the plural and the singular name for the breed. Because some commands not take the plural, so ask rabbits, no? And rabbit own, you need to do, which in English can be tricky because, for instance, a fish has no plural. So it is an uncountable name. So, okay, but in rabbits are countable. So, rabbits, rabbit. I hope I remember that. Yeah? Let me check. Breed. The syntax. See, I can breed as first the plural and then the singular. Breed this, no? Okay. Quindi, and breed hairs here. Okay. Then, when you write this, all commands typical of Tartos are already duplicated for the breed. So we can say now that rabbits own energy and also hares own energy. Okay. So now we can start the setup. To set up, we ask for patches to go into the state. Grass equals 1. So, ask patches set grass 1 set color green or maybe we ask it to the color themselves so that we don't have to duplicate it because when you say we use grass with several values, we may also want to have the green shades of, no? So, just use a procedure color for patches. Then we have to define to recolor set the color shades of no. Scale color as shades of another thing. Scale color grass shade color green I think grass 0, 1 I hope that we check. Cioè, shades of is a question. Is something a shade of red or not? Ok. So to go pick and let's check this setup all probably scale color is not exactly scale color number report the shade of color proposed to the number. If number is greater than range student, the lightest shade of color should let me stop. Maybe we can write down revert the scale.
02 it becomes green. With that 02 it becomes green.
Ah, okay. 02. Let's take this for the moment. Then you can change the color procedure to tune everything. Okay, so we also during setup we also create the rabbits and the hares. So create rabbits initial. Rabbits, and now we have to decide the shape of rabbits and the color. So let's use the turtle shapes editor to see if there is already something. It's a wolf. You can use a wolf, for instance, for the hares, and maybe there is also a lot of different shapes. Let me see if there is some rabbit or the rabbit. Okay, I import rabbit. I don't think there is a hares. No. Ok, let's use a wolf. So instead of hairs, wolves. So we have to use also a irregular plural. Ok, so you have to import from library rabbits, because it seems that they are not in there. And so interface, yes, walls on, interface, and so let's change this okay. Initial. The rabbits, set shape rabbit, set color brown or red, just to have something that can be quickly visible. And then the same for wolves. Set shape wolf, set color of black. Let's see, set up, okay, make better if set scatter them at random in the world. I don't remember if there is something random position. Random X core, random Y core, something like this. system. Random, there should be random explorer, random away call. So set xy random x4 random y4.
Can I see the command again for
the code?
Yeah, for the random scatter thing.
Set xy, that sets the x and the y. Random x code, random y code, which is something now. And then understandable.
Thank you.
Okay. So now we have to go. To go we have to do something for the rabbits. Okay, let's set the energy to something, because otherwise, so set the energy, say one, set the energy one. So they start with the, and now we may also use sliders to define how much energy is needed for reproduction, how much energy is given by the grass. Okay, so to go, let's start. So ask rabbits. Or say set to the For doing a random walk, we can say, okay, set the heading, which is the orientation, at random. So set the heading, I don't know if it is a random heading or just a random 360. No. So set the heading, random 360. Oh, the network coordinates a little wave, so the zero is the north, and they move clockwise in degrees. So 90 degrees is this way. Maybe, well, probably it's more natural for people who do not know because actually it's much more natural to have north zero, no, then to have so gravity. But clearly it is incompatible with the way. But in this moment we just need the not factor and the forward one. Say. Okay, for the moment we can check that this is a random motion. Okay, so there is something. Okay, we have to use also clear all setup, clear all as usual, and so setup. Okay, so they move. So we start, say, with just a few rabbits, and so we can appreciate that they move at random. Clearly, then we can say move to one of the neighbors with grass, say, instead of moving it just at random. Okay, but for the moment this is enough. Then we may eat the grass on the patch. Set energy plus grass. Because turtles can access the variables of the patches they are above, hope. And set grass 0, I suppose, and oh, since we can also do the color, we can ask fetch here, fetch here. Oh, ask fetch here, set grass 0, recolor. Okay, so now you see that they are consuming the grass. Okay. Then we may add also something for making grass to grow again. Okay, so we can ask patches.
Add forever, for instance,
I don't see this growing. Okay, clearly I had to also do the color. Okay, so okay. plus and grass, grass plus plus this sì, plus grass growth rate divided by 100. So and this is called the grass growth rate. And increment 1 and up to 100, so it should grass growth rate. Set the grass plus